Sorry about that. Right, just place the boat anywhere on
there. I've
already done it.
Just put this next one. I gotta get through this. I gotta make it for you. Say I gotta get through this. I'm gonna get through this.
Yeah. You really live well done in my boat. Come out.
Where exactly have you placed them?
You know how to play this?
I haven't played Battlefield before, but I'll do what I've got them. You?
No. Never played it.
Well then. Jordan hasn't played this at all, have you, Jordan?
No, it's not some players. So, this is going to be interesting.
Oh, not again. That's on my record as well. Sorry, bro. But I'm record.
Whenever you're ready, Jordan. So what have I got to do? When I put one in, do you say hit or?
I say number or place where the ship is.
Oh, so then I've got to pinpoint it. Oh, we put the search for the
I'm gonna get through this. I think I left my earphones here. Jordan.
Oh.
So they don't want earphones, they need earphones. I can see my whole world changing. Oh, no. I've sunk your battleship.
That's not a battleship, that's a carrier.
Where's your battleship?
The battleship's the second biggest one. You only put these ones down to show the big ones are hit that you put on.
Sunk your battleship.
Not yet.
I've got mine stuck down in the world.
Chat logger with free data every month on EE Pay As You.
Just getting set up.
Yeah.
Do it like that.
Yeah. My red one.
So, shows on there.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get my red one stuck. Seriously?
Oh, they're
Yeah, no, one of them stuck down in the groove. Hold spacing.
Is a jockey, not a DJ, or his name, and like any marketing opportunity, he was keen to get involved in this. And with a rinsing sound, a train by Clive and with a by Sally Joe Bell, who MCs down her local working men's club.
Like the sailors on board, like listening to the radio.
And you over to our commentator for the day, it's MC Bingo Pace.
Is it weird to me? Loving it. Please. Bites. But I...